2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today.
June 3rd, a new poll showed that Wisconsin Governor Scott Walker could survive a recall. On TV, Walker blasted his opponent, the mayor of Milwaukee.
The mayor has had more than 50 days to explain his plan, and he has no plan for the budget.
I'm Dennis Daly.